Hi, welcome back to my channel. Yes, once again, I'm in a different location. If you hear that, don't mind it. Once again, I'm with this one. She still hasn't gotten rid of me. Even though we spend, like, 2 days apart.
Something like that.
Whatever. Once again, I'm back at her place. She's like, hey, you want to come over and swim? And do videos? I said, sure. So that's what we're doing. We're trying to get used to the pool. That's why I'm in a swimsuit top. If you can't. No. But, you guys have seen that I've done this video on this brand. And originally, I got the idea from her. Because she already had it, but in a different flavor. So, I'm back at it again with the Trident Vibe Sour Patch.
Why are I going the worst I have to?
Blue Rasp. What?
Why are I going the more I have to?
Oh, God. Don't mind her. As you can tell, that I've already done the raspberry one. So if you hear talking in the background, it's her. She's doing her video. You guys seen that I've done the raspberry one of these. So she's doing that. And I'm doing the blue rasp. So this is what it looks like. Ooh, that smells really good.
She's doing it on her channel, so feel free to go check it out. She also did it with this flavor, the red berry. So feel free to go check out her channel. You can hear her reaction. So if you want to see her reaction, her link is down below. Hers will probably come out sooner than mine, maybe. I don't know.
Holy shit. That one actually hurt my jaw.
Oh, I know. It's sour as hell, bro. But
that's pretty much it for this video.
And you get to see. I know that sounds wrong.
But thank you for watching. Stay tuned. And peace out.